Yeah, yeah, homie, I'm coming and I'm never gonna give up. My mentality is making rappers feel like they can never even live up to logic. You bust, I dodge it, think you seeing me now, you just mirage it. I'm gunning like a semi-automatic that's fully equipped with lyricism to let them have it. I blast it, any style that you coming at me with, I master. I sun motherfuckers, then I'm out on you bastard.
Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Ron, and this is a 106 kill gameplay on the map. Bootleg using the MP7, get that nice triple kill. Pick up my straight fronts, let me pull up my laptop again, put the straight front right on B, but I'm using Slider Fan Pro, Assassin Pro, which I feel like I'm always forced to use on ground war, pull out that MP9, and I'm using Steady Aim as my last perk. But for the past 2 weeks, I've been using Assault or, well, over spring break, and you know, it's very hard to get a nice gameplay because you gotta get a lobby where they don't shoot down air support, where they're rushing around. You know, this lobby, it wasn't that easy because, I just got lag compensated right there. I'm just playing, that's my own fault. It was bad aim. But you see here, I'm just fast forwarding the parts because I don't like looking at long gameplays or listening to them. So I cut out my gameplays. I'm just showing you guys the interesting parts. But this lobby, I think I ended up having like more than 10 deaths. But I don't care because it's a 100 kill gameplay, so I'm gonna let it stay. And, what I was doing in this game is trying to stick out to the outer parts, but I seen that these guys were staying up top near the little steps, and I wanted to clear them out. You know, if you guys ever play Black Ops and you was a kill horde or rushed out for that Blackbird, you will realize that your teammates, they never kept flags until you get the first Blackbird, the attack, not the attack helicopter, the chopper gunner, and then the dogs. And then that's when they will just start triple capping until you get your streaks. They will not cap a flag until you get streaks. You know, back in Black Ops, I remember looking at people's videos, and they would be like, the game 360, why you not getting this flag? Faircrafts, why you ain't cap this flags? It's because randoms, they do not cap flags unless there is streaks up in the air. Like, I'm just trying to clear out this area, drop shotting, but the OP sniper gets me once again. I don't care what anybody says, snipers are OP. But I'm coming around here, drop shot. Ooh, another guy drop shot again. One of the many benefits of playing on tactical. So I tried to cap some flags during like the beginning of the gameplay, but these guys were not helping me. I can't be all by myself. So I was just trying to get kill streaks because people who say kill horn is not playing objective, I agree with you. But then again, if you're playing solo, you're playing objective by not letting nobody cap any flags. Am I right? Pick up that nice multi kill, that quad. But straight fronts, you know, I think is way better than the overwatch, especially on this map. All you have to do is put it down on B and you'll just rack up kills. Count how many kills, or if I did get any of this game with the straight fronts, count and let me know. Wow, or maybe not. He just shot it down, probably had on blind dying assassin, because there's no way you could shoot it down that fast. And he got rewarded 4 points to go to stealth bomber. That's retarded. Teammate, get out of my face. But I pick up my payflow and call it in. And I want to talk about two topics before this commentary gets wrapped up. And that is all spring break, I would say, I just went nocturnal. If you don't know what nocturnal is, basically you sleep during the day and you wake up at nighttime. And that's because, no, I've been going outside. Don't say, oh, you didn't go outside, because I'm not like that. But I was trying to bring more so gameplays, and it's just hard because I was getting into lobbies where everybody's just shooting everything down. And then if you play solo, it's even more frustrating. My win loss dropped from like a 2 to a 1. My KD dropped from like a 4.20 to a 4.10. But I really don't care. I'm just trying to play for gameplay and gameplay only. So I was like, okay, let me upload every day. Now the problem with that is, if I upload every day, then it's going to be like 3 minute move, 2 minute move, 3 minute move, and then a double move, 2 minute move, 3 minute move, and then 100+. It's not going to be like a double MOEB. Then 3 days later, 100+. That's what I was going to do. I was going to play a lot just to entertain you guys, but I don't know how much MW3 I can take. I spoke to my psychiatrist yesterday, and 4 games is my limit. 4 games is my limit before I can get off and rage. Ask any of my friends. I was playing the other day. 4 games, got off, got on Netflix. That's my limit. How many games can you take before you just completely crash off of MW3? But that's all I gotta say about that. Let me know if you would like to see like 2 minute moves, 3 minute moves for me to upload consistently, drop these standards a little bit. I don't know, because I do kinda wanna post daily or every 2 days. I don't know. So the gameplay is wrapping up. Just shot this guy with the MP7 for the 100th time. They have CNA, so that's where they're going to be spawning from. This guy kills me because he wants to camp for an EMP. But yeah, this is the final game. You see they cat B. I was trying to clear out C and make my way to try to cap it. But, you know, as soon as they caught B, I said that's the ending. They'll keep spawning there, so it's not even enough time to clear it out and cap it. This is when I lost all hope and I was like, 100 kills, but it's a loss. So final score was 106 to like 16. 16 deaths, who cares? It still was 100 plus. Get off my back. But follow me on Twitter. Some links down in the description. So stop asking me. Like I said before, leave comments. Those are more appreciated than likes. Leave a comment. My name is Ron. Follow me on Twitter, like I said before. Longest outro ever. I'm out.
Yeah, you know I had to keep it going. Kick rhymes that blow minds from C4. Real, recognize real, and you looking foreign. I was spitting flows before I was even born in the womb. And I'ma keep it up until the tomb. And as for the fame, yeah, I know it's coming soon. Cause I'm going in raw, finna bust up in your room. I hear the beat and it's urgent to emerge in the game. Puke in the duke, cause I'm too sick to spit that yoga flame. The way I see it, this is rap, second renaissance. Spitting dirty sentences, so ill they affect the medicine. Ha, I'm heaven sent and spitting fire like a demon. As the internet allow my flow to get to streaming. I'm beaming, fall asleep listening. Now I'm in your head while you're dreaming. Leo the cat with your flow, I'm up in that bitch scheming. Trying to get you to buy the album, trying to get you fiending. See my vision as I come. While he's passed out, about to hit the station for our gas is out. Look outside the window, watch these shorties with their asses out. Oh my, good guys, you know we fly. They dreaming out the window, watch our buildings pass me by.